land on runway 17 again, and then I'm gonna end this stream because I need to get something to eat. Feet. Start our turn. Reality, this airspace should be much, much busier. Seeing that I usually don't fly small light aircraft like this. I have the small aircraft turn down a bit. This area is I-5 right here. Do our last stage of flaps and try to make this a bit smoother in the last landing and try to get down onto the glide slope. I don't have good luck with glide slopes. The issue I've been having with this aircraft is over-flaring. And rudder is the other problem, but that's just been my hardware. The flight dynamics are kind of questionable in this airplane, too. Although the review was good, which is why I got it. The other aircraft was Coronado, the SR-22. I debated on getting if this one didn't have a good review. They seem to be